What is up, YouTube? Welcome back to another vlog. So today we're attempting our new split. We're gonna try it, give it a whirl. So today we got a chest day with a little bit of triceps, not much, but we're gonna give it a try today just to see how it feels. You know, we're probably gonna go a little weak on this one. We changed up our rest day, so yesterday we had a little bit of a rest day, so but that's what's up. We're gonna make some breakfast right now, and then I gotta drive my brother to school, so that's what's going on. So see you guys in a bit. All right, so we're making egg tacos. We still got a little bit more eggs left. We're gonna have one taco and then we're gonna have another. So that's what's for breakfast. All right, so we just got to work. We're working tonight again, but we did end up getting Subway. Got the monster sub again, so that's what's up. We're gonna eat this. It's currently 2:30 and then we're gonna go to the gym after. So that's what's up. All right, so we just came home from work with no power at the house. We had the carbon monoxide detector going off because it's low on batteries. So we had to figure that out, but we figured it out. So now we are just ready to go to the gym. We got the dad bod pump cover. Underneath it, we got the black beater and some black shorts. So right now we're about to go make some pump really quickly. And then we are on our way to the gym. So that's what's up, guys. See you guys for warm up on bench. Okay, so we just got to the gym. It took forever to get here because it's literally pouring outside, but we just got to the gym. About to go in. You guys know the deal. We are on the new split now today. So today is chest day only. Tomorrow is back. I'll explain the whole thing later tonight. I'll sit down and talk to you guys about it. But and then we have a couple of other stuff. I'm probably going to stop filming every day of the week. I'm probably just going to do 3 days and then flip it so that it doesn't like repeat itself. You guys know what I mean. So anyway, we're going to go in there. We're going to stretch, cardio, abs. And I will see you guys on heavy today. We're going to might increase today. Warm up bench, so that's what's up. See you guys inside, and I'm gonna be drenched, so let's go. What is up, everybody? Welcome back. So today we're starting the new split, the bro split. So today we're starting out chest, tomorrow we have back, so on and so forth. So we're gonna get a little warm up in on some bench press, so let's run it up. Kind of gonna work our way up quickly here. Yeah, we'll get the floor. Yeah, where's Colton at? Is he flipped? Did he switch over? Does he have a car?
He's 17.
Bro, he said he was getting it.
Yeah, he says he's getting it.
Why can't he get it?
His last name isn't the last name he wants it to be legally.
Bro, what's he want it to be?
So legally, his last name is Blanca, but he's trying to get it to Golda. So.
That doesn't make sense.
His dad's last name is Blanca.
Blanca?
Blanca.
His Planca? Mom's last name is
Golda. Yeah. So he's trying to switch it to Golda legally.
So he hates his dad.
No, he just doesn't like the last name. I don't blame him. Galdo or Ryan Plunk, I think Galdo.
Galdo's, yeah. Galdo fits him.
Yeah. This is just called him Galdo. That's your walking right over. Plunk.
Well, everybody's called him Galdo too.
Exactly.
So.
Exactly. You can't just switch it and have it.
So he has to switch it? Like legally?
Yeah.
Before he. Has he taken the classes? Where's.
Wait, no, he did second one. No, I don't think he did second one.
He's not gonna be able to drive until he's like a freshman in college.
Yeah. Yeah, I got a video for you. This is still recording.
Yeah.
You just edit it. No.
Let me get this set in and then we'll show me the vid. So, it is going to be really interesting to see how I do progress on this, if I do progress at all. I'm gonna try it for a week, see if I like it. If I don't, I might go into PPL or something like that. I don't know, a glorified bro split.
like chest tries, back by. You know, I don't know. We'll figure it out when we get there. But we're testing this one out. So
be careful, all right?
I'll try. So now we got, that was 8. Now we got 275 for 2. All right, so I'm shooting for 2. I got it last time, so.
I mean, it makes sense.
I literally paused. I paused the last one.
Come on, get her up. Get her done, buddy. Get her done.
I thought you said hips.
The inner chest, it feels so good on your inner chest. I just do it as a warm up. No, I think the shirt's inside out.
The shirt's inside out?
Yeah.
Whoa, put your shirt back on.
Sorry. Well, that's one good. Oh, wait, no, I did do this. Yeah, I did do that. I'm losing my mind. We're gonna go up today. Oh, that's a bad. Shit. Obviously, to still lift heavy, but it's also to go to complete and utter failure. So, yeah, nope, we're gonna go back down. Yeah, so the goal is just to go to complete failure every single set. Oh. think that's even. I don't know. So next up here in a minute, we got incline press. Sorry. Let's roll my chest, dude. Going to failure, I never thought I'd do this, but it's killing me. Let's grab the weights. Today's weights, 80 pounds. So my rest period intervals are just 1 minute. So that's all they are. It's just 1 minute intervals, rest periods, and we're back at it. Maybe glorified minute half, but with this split, we're strictly just trying to gain as much strength and size as possible. Giving myself as much rest as possible to let those muscles recover and grow. So that's the main goal. Let's see if we like it this week. If we don't, we'll switch back.
All right.
So I know it's kind of low, but it does the job. We're gonna start now adding weight. This is just 25 to start our climb back up. Yeah, no failure on this one, but I'm sure there's gonna be, so. All right, so this one I'm a little worried about because I don't have a spotter. Hey, Roman, if you see me fail this, can you come save me?
Yeah.
I don't need you now, I'm just saying. If you look over and I can't see you, yeah. Thank you. All right, never mind, we got somebody. Chest tomorrow. I think this is good. We're gonna throw 3 plays. So one thing I really like about this split so far is that I can train with high more intensity because I know I don't have to save energy for the next set, so, or for the next group of muscles, so I can just give it my all and absolutely dominate this chest muscle group that I'm working today. So that's one thing I like about it. There's so far the cons, I don't know, we'll see when we get there. All right, so you guys already know we got a heavy bench to kill my chest, I guess. Go for 5. I don't have a spotter, so I wasn't going to get that. So I got 2 more. All money. Speaking of needing to be pro, $500. 2.
Sarah.
Maybe 1.
I can hear you.
Yeah, sadly.
Alright, just one. I'm not going for two.
So I did these a very long time ago. Yeah, I did these a very long time ago. I took them out. We're gonna reincorporate them back in. Let's see how I feel. Kind of just like overall, I guess, overloads that chest muscle. Yeah, it overloads everything. So we're giving her a whirl. All right, time to kill my chest. I still got 12 more sets, and I'm fried. Alright, so now we got
low kicks.
Wait, where?
Huh?
Where? You gotta slim.
Oh, they're going too?
Yeah.
Alright, never mind then, I'll wait.
Good.
Oh my goodness, that is the most amount of pain my chest has ever been in. I pushed myself so hard in there. Anyway, that does it for today's vlog. So we're going to go home. We got some stuff I need to talk to you guys about. Basically, it's just what my new split is, when I'm going to be filming now, because I'm slowing down the filming. I'm probably going to do only 3 times a week now. But yeah, so far, this is amazing. It's the best, I think, the most amount of work I've ever put in. So that's what's up. We're going to head home, make some dinner, have some creatine. You guys know the vibe. So I'll see you guys at home. All right. So let's talk for a sec. So we started our new split today. So our new split is called the Bro Split. It's a glorified version of it, or if not even better. So Monday I hit chest. Tuesday is back and rear delts. Wednesday is quads and calves. Thursday is, shoulders. Friday's arms. Saturday's hamstrings, calves, and all the other accessories in that movement. Along with this, I'm also changing my filming time. A lot of my videos have been recently, just the quality's been going down. I haven't been putting much time into it, and it feels like I'm being forced, and I don't want that. I want the highest quality videos that you guys can get. So what I'm going to be doing is I'm just going to be focusing 3 times per week, every week, putting out videos. So today, you'll guys get a video, and then I'll film quads, and then I'll film arms. So Monday, Wednesday, Friday, and then next week will be Tuesday, Thursday, Saturday. So that way you never get bored of the split and it constantly rotates out. So that's all I had to say. Now we're going to go make some dinner and just relax the rest of the night. The chest is pumped, very pumped, but that's what's up. So I thank you guys for joining me on today's vlog. If you enjoyed today's lifting vlog, leave a like, comment below, subscribe if you haven't. And leave suggestions on what I should add more to the video, because we need more hype in this video. We need more stuff other than me just lifting and walking around and showing you guys what I do on a daily basis. We need more. So add suggestions, and I will for sure add them into the next video. So let's go get something to eat. All right, so we're having Grape Nuts for dinner since we don't have food and the power is out. These looks like these look like dog food, but we're watching the baseball game right now too. So that's what's going on. So yeah. All right, so I'm gonna close this one out here. Thank you guys so much for joining me on today's first vlog. So I will see you guys on Wednesday for the next vlog, which will be quad-based. So thank you guys for joining me. Hope you guys enjoyed today's video. If you did, leave a like, comment below. Give me suggestions on what I should do to add to make my videos more interesting. So yeah, that's all. Thank you guys for joining me. Subscribe if you haven't, and I'll see you guys on Wednesday.